self who is taught to great process on the opening name of his time, ran out to receive her. He gave her his hand, and she left her out of the cage, and led her into the hall amongst all the company. There was immediately a profound silence. The dancing stopped, and the violin ceased to play. So attentive was everyone to contemplate the singular beauty of the unknown newcomer. Nothing was then heard but a confused noise of...